and number 11, Jared Nickens.
Definitely fast-paced. The guards are like flashy and they get to the basket. It seems like the refs let us play a little more as well. Whereas on the East Coast, there's a lot of, the bigs are more talented, I would say. A lot of stronger, it's more physical, post-play, stuff like that. But it's pretty fun to play on the West Coast. So.
It's good competition out here. Who'd you like playing against? Anyone that stuck out in your mind?
My third game against Wesleyan Christian, we played Theo Pinson. That was a fun game. Because I know he's going to North Carolina, and we went at it. He had 22, and I finished with 27, so that was a fun game. Our first game was fun as well. We had the triple overtime game, and I had a few dunks that got the crowd going, so it was fun. We went to the San Diego Zoo on Sunday, and we ate at this Mexican restaurant, so it was pretty fun to get a different feel of West Coast food and stuff like that. And we were supposed to go to the beach, but that never happened. So,
San Diego is known for their Mexican food. On a scale of 1 to 10, how was it?
It was good. It was filling. I definitely couldn't. I didn't even finish my plate.